Iraqi militant group, the Islamic Resistance in Iraq, launched missile attacks on Thursday, targeting the Israeli capital of Tel Aviv. That's according to Reuters, citing a source within the group. Now, the specific locations hit by these missiles have not been disclosed yet. We'll bring you more details on our upcoming newscast at noon Korea time.